Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the former number one junior middleweight contender in the world, Tony and Torito Ayala.
So what, I didn't knock him out in the first round, you know. I just take it round by round. I don't go looking out for a knockout. Knockout comes by itself.
The Tony Ayala.
Tony Ayala Jr.'s vicious assaults in the boxing ring earned him the nickname El Torito, the baby bull.
Underestimate how important body shots are, and you're getting a pretty good education in them right now.
Hey, believe it, in those body shots you can't. Not shake.
You saw the mouthpiece of Maldonado go out, and with it, Maldonado go down. Talks to the official. The punishment the way of Mario Maldonado. And once again, Maldonado goes down. And that is the end of it, and Ayala is the winner. And a convincing...
over the last two or three rounds. He's also throwing a straight right hand at the belly. Good hook by Ayala. And a winner is down!
He's only been out of jail for 4 months, has not had as much sparring as he would like, but you can't say that's a bad technique.
That left to the ribs.
And down goes Esparza for the left hook to the body.
Clear shot. This is a question for another fight down the road. How does he deal with a guy with movement?
That's exactly right, or a guy that's going to punch back with power, but for now, he's getting the job done, and they wanted to see that here. Emmanuel Esparza
down
goes
again.
Down again. This
one's
going to go on.
Tony changed from going to the head to down to the body, and that's it.
And so, after all the years, Tony Ayala is back doing what he did before, and you can see the emotion pouring out of him.